Cliff calls this a spelling bee song. It goes a little something like this.